Hi, I'm Kevin Kimmel, Mixer Product Manager with Yamaha Commercial Audio Systems. I'd like to show you the new hybrid mic pre in RIVAGE PM10. We call it hybrid because this newly designed mic pre includes our analog preamp and a digital emulation of Rupert Neve Design's transformer as well as silk. Our engineers have worked very, very closely with Rupert Neve Designs to perfect this emulation and to the point that we've got Rupert Neve's signature right here on the surface. Firstly, this head amp is a completely new design and different from anything you've ever heard from Yamaha in the past. Without using the transformer or silk, the RIVAGE PM10 mic pre is absolutely fantastic, and it will become a new benchmark for head amps in digital mixing consoles. Adding the variable silk to a source will open a wide range of tonal options to the preamp. When silk is engaged, harmonic content is added to the original signal as the texture is increased. This will add a musicality to the mic pre that has not been heard in live mixing consoles ever before. Both red and blue silk are available for all of the RIVAGE PM preamplifiers. And just so you know, the red silk accentuates saturation in the high mid and high frequencies, while blue silk is typically used for affecting the tonal qualities to the lower frequencies. Let's take a look. So you simply just come to the silk section, and where we've got the signature, it's just below the head amp. You dial up your texture, choose your flavor, turn it on, you can choose red or blue, and listen to the harmonic, listen to the source get more musical. Select your next channel, do the same. Just add it to taste. It's that easy. This is just one of the unique features that make the RIVAGE PM10 a mixing system that stands above any other live mixer available on the planet. Folks, you've got to check this out. You're not going to believe the experience of mixing on RIVAGE PM10.